And
recently I've been spending a little more time at home, like a lot of people these days, hanging out on my own. Filling my time with fun things is really not that tough, but finding that one new passion is proving to be rough. I've done puzzles, tried shopping, coloring magic too. Video chat is fun, especially when it's with you. Getting to binge watching, I even tried croquet. Nothing has been quite as fun as my new hobby called crochet. Crochet. Made a scarf or two, then a hat, a sweater, mittens, a blanket, I even made a canoe. Then I got creative, now don't you call it weird. I covered the walls, made cluster my dolls, crocheted myself a beard. I made pizza, a salad, I even made my friends a flamingo, a giraffe, and a herd of elephants. My bedroom, my bathroom, my door, my toupee. There's no more steps. Just crochet. Crochet all day.